Alright, let's see where we left off at. See, five antidote, five awakening, five burn heals. I'm just gonna buy 10 of them. All right. I wonder why they gave you so much more experience. There we go. Okay. Okay, man. I hope that it isn't poisoning. Let me see if I can't catch it now. Okay, good. Oh.
Now going back to the old ways.
Me level this up real quick. That was horrible. Oh, Eevee. Oh. Me try to catch that. See if I can. Nope. I do not want Eevee to die. I want the Eevee. Yes. Eevee's a good Pokemon. I like the evolutions that Eevee has. And a Geodude? Holy crap. I one shot it. Seriously, I did not know. So I could have saved. So I could have saved some time and not have to keep going back and forth. I feel like such an idiot. Okay. There we go. There's the poison effect. There we go. I'm getting leveled up. Oh, I didn't poison it. He didn't poison him. That's too bad. Oh yeah, now it says that. Oh well. There we go. Oh, I cannot believe it hasn't poisoned it yet. Okay, that time it did. There we go, level 10. Bring your Eevee. Then I want to bring out this, that way it can get the experience points as well. There we go. I didn't get that much experience, but it got some. So, I ain't dealing with that yet. There we go. I didn't mean to double click it, but okay. But yeah, I'm liking this Pokemon hack. Pretty good. Right now I'm just trying to get my Pokemon leveled up some real quick before anything. There we go, poison. Paralyzed. There we go. Getting that XP, getting that experience. Hey, level 12. Okay. Oh, that ain't good. Definitely not good. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to heal up here in a minute. I'm gonna bring Eevee back out. Just because. With the XP. Dang, son. Hey, wait a minute. Oh. Some odd reason I thought Eevee had a held item. Never mind. What kind of gym? Okay, it just says gym leader. Figure it would say, you know, what kind of gym it is. Okay. Ooh. Ah, God bless it. Oh wow, so I can walk across this. Does that mean I can like... Okay. Oh, Chikorita. It's super effective. I was wondering if they were going to poison it. Oh God.
God bless it. Yeah, well, that Eevee needs to level up some too. Then I'll bring Gears back out. There we go. Eevee learns Sand Attack. Okay. I wish Cacneon would learn something better. That better not one shot me. Oh. Now that's just awful. That way, Eevee can get the experience points as well. There we go. You want some too? Wait, did she say Eevee? Yeah? And Eevee. Sand attack. Okay. Tail wheel. Okay. Of course I'm gonna heal. I'm being smart too, I'm saving. Okay. So I can't battle him right now. Alright. Cool. That's cool. Wait. Yeah, I don't know what I'm thinking. I feel like an idiot sometimes. Wait. Is there anything down that way? Oh, I can't go that way anyways. It's blocked off. Torch hit. I'm out. Yeah, I'm out. Leech seed. I'll see how it is. You're gonna use Whirlpool on me. Alright. See how you are.
Bulbasaur. Oh, gosh darn it. That's fine.
Come on, Evie, you need the experience points. Yeah. Yeah, Bulbasaur and Charmander. Yep, that's exactly what I was getting ready to say. He's probably gonna bring out Squirtle. All three starter Pokemon, isn't that something? There we go. Yep, we gotta heal up. Oh boy. Is this a double battle? Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought it was gonna be a double battle for some reason. Oh man. There we go, paralyze it. Oh, not good. Oh, never mind. Oh, yeah. Okay. What's it gonna do? There we go. I'm gonna get Eevee up in this. Oh god, I don't know how he is going to be. Oh, she, my bad. She. Oh god. I hope this doesn't kill it. Oh, that's close. I hope it hurts itself. Oh, it did. Sweet. First try too. I defeated her on my first try. Thanks to Cake Neon. Cake Neon for the win. Poison and Leech Seed and Zorb. That really did the trick on her. What you don't want none.
Alright.
Oh, sweet. Oh crap, what did I get myself into? Nurse Joy, what did I get myself into? Is this the Pokemart? Holy crap. Did not realize that you can battle trainers inside homes and stuff. Oh, crap. Crap baskets. Yep, you're gonna pay for that.
Ah, crap.
Uh-oh. So, why ain't it not letting me use revive? It won't let me use it. Well, I've lost this battle. Yep, definitely lost this battle. Gosh, almighty, that sucks. Can't believe I lost my first. I can't believe I lost that battle. Oh, she gonna pay for that. Yep. She's gonna pay for that. I promise that. I promise she will pay for that. Well. Let it hurt itself. Oh, never mind. Of course you would. Let it hurt itself. Oh no, man. This is exactly what I'm going to do. If it would let me do this. Oh sure, it'll let me use potion. But it wouldn't let me use a freaking revive all go. What kind of bullcrap was that? Yeah, of course. Oh yeah, I figured that much. Wait, what? There we go. Sweet. There we go, I got payback on her. Payback. Payback's a bitch. Yeah. And my Dragtini is involving. Ooh, yeah. Dragtini evolving to a Dragonair. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. What kind of Pokemon's here? What kind of Pokemon is in this grass? Oh, no way. I'm gonna try to catch this little bitch. I don't know if I lost the tackle, if I was to attack it, I'm going to let one hit. Oh, I know exactly what I can do. Since that's a level 9. I wonder if Cyndaquil and they have to be dense since Chikorita's here. You have got to be kidding me. Don't you die. Okay. Really? Thunder wave. I got one Pokeball left. I gotta make it count. Hit it with Thunder Wave again. To paralyze it. Now hit it with the Pokeball and I hope I catch it. Come on. Yes! Now if I can just catch Cyndaquil and Totodile. Cynic, Will, and Toad, that was all I needed. Alright guys, I'm going to end it from here because I am over an hour into this, like into this recording, and it's going to take me a little bit to finish it and everything and get it uploaded, so I'm going to end it here, and until next time, we will continue back to it. Now, we will continue back next time, which I still gotta level up. I still gonna have to do a lot of leveling up to do. I got Cacneon, I gotta level up Eevee, Chikorita. I'm gonna try to encounter Cyndaquil and Totodile while I'm at it. That way I can have them three to duos. But until then, see you guys. Make sure I save again.